First, she had to decide what to do with Angie's back door that had allowed her to manipulate everyone's content in the past. Second, she needed to decide how to handle the encryption keys that they'd need to ensure the government didn't pass off a compromised version of Tapestry as a legitimate one.